that?
This is my backyard waterer from my backyard.
They push the button?
This is my grandson who likes to visit the bees. Russ, you want to show us some bees in the waterer? So I put a stop cock and toilet adapter, hose adapter, supply adapter to the tank, about 15 liter can of gravel, and it drips at about that rate, and it gets quite busy with bees. The tank of water will last several days, like two or three days anyway, at that rate of a drip a second. You can do the math. Anyway, that's my backyard water. Please make sure there's always water constant present for your bees, because if they miss one day when they need water, they'll move out to a new source.